Okay, you know what? I'm just going to react to this patch notes because it's massive. Like, what the fuck? They finally mentioned everything I want. Like, I was just talking. I'm one of the Discord moderators, right? And we finally have our own feedback channel. And I was just talking about game communication, all the changes. And I was talking that they should make, like, a roadmap where they mention things that they want to achieve. Like, I don't know, new comp thingy and whatnot, right? No, they did it. Like, one day after, they did what I want. Jesus. Okay, we will start with the Oktoberfest 2018. Whoopala. To celebrate Oktoberfest 2018, the following details will be implemented. That's cute. I mean, it's only in German, kind of. I know some other countries, like, adapted to it. But it's funny. It's nice. I think it's nice that they do this. Then, of course, you have special time limited bullet purchase, which is also really nice because they have new skins and community skins. Like, oh my god, they look so good. And then finally we have solo duo in competitive. This is all I ever wanted because I hate playing alone, and you can carry games if you are two people. That's like, oh my god, that's all I ever wanted. Then obviously the placements have been reset, and now you can get calling what are they called, calling cards for competitive beta and competitive, oh my god, for solo and duo and for squad, which is nice. I mean, it's kind of cool to show off. I wouldn't use it, but it's nice. Then some balancing adjustments, and then look, the voice chat system will be implemented in the future for competitive. Oh, sorry, I had to spam this on my Discord. Oh my god, if a team loses when a player leaves a match, less MMR points will be. This is so good! We have employed logic improvement for better matchmaking, okay. Chatting after death and comments can now be seen by so. Yes! Oh my god, this is so good! Like, honestly. Okay, weapon balance. They buffed the SE set, I think. Increase accuracy, okay. Nice, nice, nice. Today's mode, yeah, a new mode that you can do if you want to, like, I don't know, collect medals. I don't play this shit. Okay, flashbang reworks. The performance of the flashbang item have been reworked. Flashbang, so it's like Counter-Strike now or what? Let's check this out. A new skin as well, like a community skin, right? Oh, damn, the flash is long. Should I play the flash now? The knife is sexy. Oh, wow, this is nice. Oh my god, that's really good changes. I never used the flash before because I thought it was garbage, but this is really nice. Wow, that's dynamic, man. Okay, nice. And they finally added the demolition maps to the TDM. Like, I hate TDM maps. I hate. And if they're now like remove fixed spawn, that would be the best thing they could ever do for TDM. Like, just give me the demolition maps as TDM and remove fixed spawns. Just give me random spawn, and then I will never complain again about TDM. Like, this is all I want. Maybe next patch, we don't know yet. So far they did a lot of good shit, and oh my god, I love the Damascus skins, right? I think they're so pretty, and they're like, oh my god, look at the versions. Oh, my money. A Bali song, matte black. Like, are you joking? Okay, this doesn't really look like, I mean, I need to see how it looks in game, because the normal Bali song is kinda, I mean, there's not that big of a difference, right? If it would be black and red, I would have immediately spent all my money on it, but okay, I don't give a shit about this. And now, this is for the community skins, right? The obtained explorer box can be found in your inbox. Yo, I'm going in-game right now. Explorer box and wow, this nice one. Oh my god, I saw this. Oh my god, yes! But I don't play the gun. Oh. Honestly, oh, the spectrum! Oh my god! It's not even community skins, like, it's, what the fuck? It's all beautiful, oh my god. Okay, come on, I'm gonna get these two, for sure. For sure. Okay, should I spend money on this box? I don't know, but holy moly, function improvements. We improve function to prevent game crashing. Nice, that's also nice, bug fix. We fixed the my grenades could go through some water. This is good, we fixed the measure. Alright. Wow. Amazing patch notes. I'm so excited to try this all out now. Holy shit. Okay, we will see us in game. I'm going. I need to try this. Bye.